Good afternoon and welcome to the 4th annual King of the Course Tournament. I'm Chet Winters and I'll be giving you the play-by-play on what is certain to be a very exciting match. As always, 3-time winner Lance Trenter is the player to watch. But I wouldn't count out newcomer Zach Douglas because what he lacks in talent, he makes up for in heart.
You haven't changed, dipshit. You remember having last time?
Yeah, dipshit. Yeah.
Wait, what?
Four. Oh my God. Four. Why is there a cat in the golf course?
What did you do? What did you do?
Look at that confidence. He's an all-star. Oh, and a tough break for Douglas.
Take care of her, please.
You gotta pause.
Saw it land in the fairway.
God, I wish Patch was here. He would know what to do.
You swing like a bitch.
Where are you, Patch?
I'm gonna be out of job.
This one. For the memory of Patch.
I ain't dead.
If he can get this one on the dance floor, he may have an opportunity to tie. A 2-foot here will not be enough. He made it! What a shot! In all my years of commentating, I have never seen a shot so amazing.
Are you ready for me?
The girl I needed was right in front of me all along.
But I'm here.
I'm sorry.
Oh, Zach.
We'll be right back.
time we're going golfing.
Yeah!
We'll be whacking some balls.